this vine is really cool. You can see that it has this like split area up, kind of like halfway in the middle. And it would be cool to take like just a carving knife and carve like a snake's face on it, and then just kind of trace out the snake's body along kind of along the split. And that'd be a neat way to incorporate just a little art, and it wouldn't hurt it if you didn't carve too deep. So I just think that'd be cool too.